Because we all have our own story to tell. But tonight, I'm here to celebrate who? Sharon?
Sharon?
I don't know if y'all ready, but y'all better get ready. Johnson's over here. Oh, let me see the Johnsons. All the Johnsons, and make some noise right there. Because I really want to tell you how extra special she is. You know, in order for me to do this original poem, I had to get some information from Sharon Johnson. And you know what she said to me today? Did you make sure that my nieces and everybody, that my family was incorporated into the poem? And I told her that it was a part of the poem, but I wanted to make sure to celebrate her tonight. Because so many times and so often, we are so given to each other. But a lot of times we forget to take care of ourselves. And it's not intentionally. It's just because we are so busy taking care of everybody else. So is that okay for the Johnson family? I just want to ask your respect. Because she was worried about the family. And I just had to make sure to state that and say that. She might get me a little later, but I just had to be truthful with what I had to say. Is that okay? So without further ado, beautiful queen. Because you know she's making sure everybody's okay first. This is from me and all of us to you. How does one become a butterfly? She asks pensively. You must want to fly so much that you are willing to give up being a caterpillar. Sharon Johnson, born in New York City Harlem Hospital, January. During a winter storm, working a full-time job for 42 years. I said working a full-time job for 42 years. Retiring from 31 years of service. Y'all not feeling me. I said retiring from 31 years of service. From the power authority of the state of New York. Since 1998, from October 30th, 2019, 5 positions in 3 different departments throughout the company, you see. Cha-ching. I said cha-ching. All positions dealt with finances, funding, dollar bill, y'all. Since 1988. This queen has held things down, keeping things in order, making sure every dollar was in the correct place. With God's grace, fate, let's celebrate this queen right now at this moment, at this time, as she was awarded the National Black Achievers in Industry Awards in 2000. In 1996, 1998, and 2010, she was awarded Employee of the Quarter. Like I said, Sharon equals Sharon, to me at least. It's in her name, it was already destined, designed for her to be so divine. To accomplish and achieve what you have done comes from great lessons, blessings from the Creator, discipline, dedication, commitment. The tenacity and strength of a woman is so profound. Time to relax, put your feet up, and play around. Partake in your favorite hobbies, traveling, cooking, decorating, designing, attending concert, visiting museums. With enough time now to plan and incorporate into her schedule while jamming and dancing and listening to Aretha Franklin, Mary J. Blige, Oletta Adams, Celine Dion, Al Jarreau, Stevie Wonder, Frank Sinatra, Johnny Mathis, yes. Her musical choices will soothe and keep you in the groove. Now let's talk about Sharon's favorite foods. Collard greens, cabbage, fried catfish, grilled salmons, rice and peas, pasta. That's just so you know what to make and bring when you take her out or come to visit. Because she will be doing what, DJ? songs. I got a few more titles for you, boo. The Best Nation got to use my imagination. Your co-workers, friends, and family are blessed and happy and humble, knowing could you be loved so much. For your resilience, your kind heart, positivity, uplifting, inspiring, as you have made so many feel like fly me to the moon. You were born during a winter storm because Sharon, the Creator, knew He had lives for you to touch, to change, impress, to leave rooms to light up when you enter them and come through looking as elegant as you do. After all, it's a wonderful world, Queen Sharon Johnson. Job well done. So how y'all feeling? Everybody's eating, so I'm just so excited because whenever I'm in a room with like-minded people, I have a different energy and a different feel. Now,